Yeah, okay. What is it, dog? Thank you. Ruiner, that actually does sound good. What? That's a lot of damage. It just doesn't, then I'll lose all that health. So, you know, just overall not worth it. Dreadthorn Dagger, that's another weapon. Interesting. I love bats. Well, I love you then, thanks. Good, I'm glad we have a understanding here. Bats are, you know, bats are great. Bats are good. Bats are disgusting, disease-ridden creatures. Yeah, well, crumbled cheese is fucking mold, you piece of shit. I'll kill you. Cheese is nothing but fucking mold. It's fucking mold. How does that feel? And you're crumbled as well. You don't have the decency to be like a nice block of cheese or a nice wheel of cheese. You're fucking disgraced and crumbled. Nobody had the decency to get you the nice, fine, sharp knife and get, you know, very nice, thin slices. You are fucking, somebody took you and put you in their fist and just fucking, this is what you're worth to me, you piece of shit. And they crumbled you onto the fucking ground. They didn't even put you on food. They just fucking crumbled you onto the fucking ground. That's all they said you were worth, crumbled cheese. But you know what? You're more than that to me. You're worth more than that to me. You're worth more than that. What they said you were, worthless fucking pile of mold on, like, the crumbled on the ground. I see more in you, crumbled. I see more in you. That's why I let you stay here. Even though you try and shit talk me every day, I let you stay because I see something. I see a very fine piece of cheese in you. I see a thinly fine sliced piece of cheese in you, man. He won't get frozen. Fuck it. Dog, can you stop being broken? Thanks. I don't see the same pile of fucking mold that they see in you. I see a fine, thinly sliced of brie cheese. Oh, he's frozen. I didn't even see that. I don't think slimes have... I don't think you can backstab slimes. I guess they're just... Oh! Ooh! I got the blood slime companion! I already told you I'm not going to be switching out the dog, but... The fact that I did get the new blood slime companion, it's exciting to know that that's how you do it now. Apparently you just defeat bosses, like boss versions of things, and they have a very rare chance to drop a contract. Interesting. Interesting stuff. I'm seriously bat obsessed? Hey, well, I assume you're a new viewer here, so welcome. This will be a good place for you if you're bat obsessed. We're happy to have you. Is Miss Meister a new viewer? We can check. CC Miss Meister. Alright, yeah, new viewer. Cool. Got you. Alright, well, welcome. Finish it, dog. Should we just kind of blaze through these rooms? How much XP am I getting? I think I'm getting a decent amount. Nah, not really. Might be best I just skip through it. Another one. I think I'm just not letting my SP regen from, like, previous rooms is all. Let's do it, dog. Fuck this thing up. We've had max soul charges for the longest. So we can crit it, we just can't backstab. No Man Histy with the 2 months in a row. Thank you very much, homie, for the support. Very much appreciated, dude. Thank you so much. Okay, now we're just going in circles, so I think I know which way we're supposed to be going. I think it's that little indentation that I didn't go in over here. Good morning, No Man Histy. How'd you sleep, bud? Do people drive on the left or right side of the road in Canada? Question kept me up all night, right side. There's nowhere in North America or South America where they drive on the left side of the road. It's a European thing. Yeah, that's probably the reason. Proyoto. False New Jersey? I feel like that was a joke because I was in New Jersey and I can vouch that they drive on the right side of the road. But I'm pretty sure you were making a joke at the people in New Jersey are bad drivers. In which case, sick. Sick diss. Sick diss, bruh. Ooh! Did he just turn into an actual fucking being? Turn into a fucking human form and hit my dog. Honestly, I can't tell if that pink slime is loving me or attacking me. It's attacking me. And we can freeze this boss, which is nice. Still can't backstab it, but we can freeze it. We got another skill point, too. I'm gonna go with the poison blade again. Fuck? Did you not? Were they just waiting for me on the outside? They'll be out here shortly, boys. Alright, so we should probably head back to that dungeon we were at earlier. Yes, kill mother, we get it. Yes, thank you. I understand, yes. There's a fucking shroomer as well? I don't even see it. Probably up. Yeah, it's up there. I'm not gonna fuck with it. Yeah, crumbled. The same one that I fucked up to and TP'd the town. Yes, thank you for the wonderful PTSD there. I'm so glad I have you to remind me of all my copious amounts of fuck ups, crumbled. I wouldn't trust anyone else with that honor. What the fuck? Okay, Leth, I have a feeling this is a bug and that's not supposed to happen. Leth, I have a feeling this is not... Let's see if I can solve it. Let's see if I can solve it, even though... I fucked something. I had it. I was doing something. Left is like, oh, you said the puzzles were too easy, huh? Solve this one, bitch! Solve this one, then! Okay, hold on. We made progress when we were sitting here looking at this one. Oh. Ah, fuck it. Get me out. Okay, yeah, it's still broken. I was wondering maybe if I went- Oh, ambush! Let's hide in the bush. Dog, get in here. Dog, get in here. You amateur. My dog's trying to get me killed. Walk through the melons? Those aren't melons! Stop ruining it! I'm stuck. I can't get through. We haven't been to- Oh no, we did! It's just we haven't been to it in this, this specific playthrough yet. Or this session, rather. Yeah, you can eat my dick, Slimer. I mean, Shroomer. Close enough, right? Okay. Dog, hurry up. Were those bell peppers? No, how much is it to sub? $1 million, unfortunately. Which is why Hemnizu is the only one in chat who is subbed right now, because he is the only millionaire. Dog, hurry up. I guess, well, I don't really need any of this. We'll just clean up. We'll just keep contracts though. We can just run through this because we already have, already completed it. No, not that way. You know what I need? You know what I actually need is an energy statue. Wasn't my choice, Square Skittles. It was, you can thank one of the viewers for that. We held an auction. And they chose Dorf. Which, I mean, I'm not against. Could be wrong. No complaints on this end. Hey, Sniffy! Thank you very much for the sub, my man. Very much appreciated.
Thanks for subscribing to
these nuts. Ha! Got it! Got
it! Thank you very much, my man. No, this game, it does look really nice, Randy. Yeah, I agree. Ambush. At least it's a small-ass room, so... Oh, we got another skill already? We just did not too long ago. I mean, I'm not complaining. Let's get the poison. You know, if I had the vitality, you know, the dog constantly dying in the arena wouldn't be an issue. Who eats pizza for breakfast? What do you mean, who eats pizza for breakfast? Like, that's something that's always confusing. People are like, what? Like, it's not uncommon for me to eat, like, steak for breakfast. Just because it's like, I don't care what time of day it is. I'm gonna eat what I wanna eat. Like, that's the thing. Why does the time of day matter? What does that change? We're just walking past it. Time of day don't change shit, bruh. I'll eat a steak for breakfast and pancakes for dinner. Like, it's all about what I'm feeling, you know? Maybe SP would have been wise. Oh wait, I remember. Yeah, I couldn't get around that way. Oh wait, no, I think I can. I just didn't see it. Weird. Hold on. I have a feeling this is a secret. I was wrong. Okay.